And welcome to The Roar. My name is Yasmin, and today is Monday, September 23rd, 2024. To start off the week strong, during your free time, try to set some goals for this week. Talk to your teachers about what you could do this week to improve your grades. Yearbooks are available to purchase now. They're only $30 each. If you want one, please turn in your yearbook forms to New England in room 727. The yearbook is a great way to remember this year's memories for a lifetime. Order yours today. Take care of your school-issued devices. Happy Hispanic Heritage Month. Born in New York City to Puerto Rican parents, Soren Mayer earned degrees from Princeton University and Yale Law School through her determination and discipline. Soren Mayer went on to continue demonstrating resilience and broke boundaries in 2009 as she became the first Latino and third woman to serve on the Supreme Court of the United States. This week is National Banned Books Week. This year's theme is Free Between the Lines. The first banned book week was in 1982 and was started to bring awareness to the numbers of books being challenged in school libraries and bookstores. The point was to draw attention to the dangers of censorship. The goal is to highlight the importance of free and open access to information. Your right to read is something you should protect. Did you know that someone with a college degree will earn money in their lifetime compared to someone with just a high school diploma? How much more do you think you could earn with more than a high school diploma? A, $50,000, C, $75,000, or C, $100,000, or D, about $1 million. Our volleyball team has a home match against Guyon Creek. Let's go, Lions!
Would you like to help create this year's LMS yearbook and take pictures? Well, then the LMS Yearbook Club is right up your alley. If you would like to be a part of our club, please come to the call-out meeting on Monday, September 23rd at 4 p.m. in Mr. Minglin's room, 727. You can take the late bus home at 4:45. Sixth graders, they are officially ordering your class of 2031 t-shirts. All money is due to Miss Waldrop in room 609. Checks can be made out directly to Lincoln Middle School. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Time for dad jokes!
Once I read a book about glue, I couldn't put it down. Where do armies belong? In your sleeve. What did one plate say to another? Tonight, do this on me. Have a marvelous Monday, Lincoln. Do something good with it.
And keep them in their bags, because that way they'll stay safe.